This is gift three, and as you notice, this is comprised of 8 1-inch blocks that are all the same. So these blocks combine to make one solid cube. So when we're putting gift three away, we just make two rows of 4 blocks each. And you can see that it creates one solid cube. If you're familiar with gift two, you'll notice that this is the solid cube from gift two. So we'll cover it with our box, flip it over, and that is gift three. Thank you.